Yeah.
Let's try the evil town again. Oh. Up there. She see me. Drop the DMR. See, now nobody wanted to drop over here this time. Me lagging. Wow, I was right there at the car. I'm lagging for real. I wasn't lagging like that. That's it. I'm not. Am I downloading something all of a sudden? Like, what's going on? Hmm. Where's Allie? I have not heard her at all. She in Atlanta, damn. What, look at what you did. Look at this. What's she come to Atlanta for? Oh, fool. He in the hospital. Yeah, I don't have any keys this game. Somebody just reaping it. Source that gold thingy. Ooh. Why did he do us like that? His homeboy over here somewhere. Where'd you see him at? I heard him shooting. He over here, he over here. They done fucked this up. Now it's not even gold no more. And your bounty did. It's 42 people left. You know what? Yes, I'll take the gold pistol. I gotta keep. I got these Attack on Titan quests left, and now I get that key. I just got the key thingy. I don't know how to use the ODM gear to like even attempt it. Do we still want to go over there? They shooting up here. You're not gonna get it. Why they go inside this building like this? I'm not shooting at me. Team people. It's gotten this real serious because Kira is real quiet. his homeboy went in the sky. It's 7 people left. Now we over here by the evil town. Here, and the stairs gone right here. Are they hiding? Interesting. I got a purple sword. We're finding the remnants of people, but not people. Ooh. But yeah, on top of the thing. It's another one on this wall right here. She coming behind. You see her? Behind the rock. She got a kid. Right here. Here, get my slurp juice. Where are they? The circle is small as hell. It's you and two other people. They gotta be in the sky. This don't make no sense. Unless they under the hill. I feel like they're gonna be under this like bridge that you own. Yeah. Where's this baseball nigga at? I've never seen this baseball skin. Yeah, we can do one more. Okay, I'm gonna take this medicine for real. She got the house smelling like it's a fucking hospital, and I can not smell. I can't stand the smell of hospital because it smells like dead people and cancer. Don't be acting like I got cancer. Put me in the ground. You never did your story time. The only thing that pissed me off was like, she was like, I can't believe you, like, you're so organized at work. And I was like, what are you talking about? Like, you're so fucking weird. But I just didn't believe when you got the management job. I didn't believe that you was a manager. And I was like, bitch, I was a manager for like years before I stepped down. Like, cause when I, yeah, and like obviously I had a manager, but I was like managing like 100 people and I was still a full-time student. And so she was like, you're so organized and you get stuff done. Cause my mom works from home too now, part time as well. But she is so unorganized and chaotic, even in her work life. Like, I can get my work done in the first three hours I wake up, right? And she'll struggle the whole day. Like, she'll have to watch TV. She'll talk on the phone to her friends. Ooh, who's already getting started like this? Come on, Michael B. Jordan. How'd you do that? His homeboy is like real close. It's another one. He running away. Oh, fuck him, man. Fuck him. We going to get the sword. Did you get a sword? It should be one inside this house. Upstairs. City. Yeah, but they be like, oh, I'm surprised you're so clean. And it was like, no, you was the dirty person the whole time. And that's hard for them to accept. Ooh, somebody's shooting over there. I like how they got the holograms everywhere. Wait, are they? Oh, she see us. Almost fucking fail. What are the guns? feel like they're trying to force us to use this lock-on pistol, and it sucks ass. Oop. I might not shoot you. I see what he was. But yeah. Here, you are just too fast. You don't even need my support. Like, fuck that. We missed somebody. Hold up. He went in this building. He lucky we had to get out this fucking storm. Ooh, how do I put this down for this purple one? Now he gonna heal up and he cute because he escaped. Yep. See this car over there? There's a lot of people over there. He coming towards us. Not him doing wheelies. It's a lot of them. What the fuck? What are they doing? They zipping away. What are they doing that is exploding like that? Why they try to set me out like that? It's gotta be the assault rifle. Ooh. I knocked off the cliff. He came in here trying to get us. He just came up with a zip line. I do not have nothing long range. You see him right here? Should I put down the purple shotgun, the purple pump, or the long combat? Or a blue long combat? Just that heisted thing. So I can get something long. I need something long range because the people is not playing with us. Can you check this box right here? Oh, somebody already opened it. That one don't be looking like it be open sometimes. I almost killed my dumbass. shit. See, there's somebody behind us or some shit. Damn, kid. Did I get your card? I'm good. I don't have no more sword. Oh, fuck. Why is this storm moving so fast? Oh my fucking god. Please stop. Fuck. Shit, 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 shit. They is wild for this. I ain't got no health. Oh my god, they are fucking everywhere. If I had some filth, I could go to a reboot van. All I got is this fucking shield. I'm worried about me, cause I need you. Tell me, don't worry about you. What about me? I need that reboot, man. Oh my god. I would feel better if I had health. Oh shit. No, fuck. I was gonna get you. It was look how close I was. It was gonna work. It was gonna work. It had to happen. Okay.